Ugh. I had to do that. Alright, so I was going to narrate it, but it not sound like a complete idiot. This is actually, I know that in the past couple of vlogs I've been completely off in my vlog naming, because I've been kind of changing some things around and making vlogs longer, by splitting into parts and that. So this should be vlog, I think, 17, if I'm correct, and that should be with the correct number in. I just started to upload 16 part 2. So this should be number 17. So, and I've been recording the same ride over and over and over again, but, I've been going some different ways too, so it's not total monotony. And a special feature this week, which will actually be this week probably when I get it, it'll be in the same week that I record it, but not necessarily the same week that I've edited it. This is coming up the week of August. I think this is like the 15th today. Today's the... Ooh, crap. My sunglasses. Dang it. I'm knocking my sunglasses off my face like an idiot. Okay, anyway, sorry about that. So this week's the week of August 15th, and on Tuesday, which is the 17th, funny how I can actually add up my days, on the 17th, as many know that are in the video game world, GTA 5 comes out. If you play those kind of games, which I do, really, really awesome. Looks like. I'm actually in an online group of friends, and we do a lot of police role plays. Currently in GTA 4, so obviously we'll be migrating to 5 whenever 5 comes out. And I signaled way too soon there, dude. Sorry. Jeez. So we'll be migrating to 5 when it comes out. So to throw a plug at my clan, because I'm allowed to, our clan, or group, whatever you want to call it, everybody has different names for things, is the ANTF Corporation. And our website is www.antfcorp.com. So check it out for sure. This person scares me. Just saying. So anyway, now that I've plugged one of my groups that I'm in. So like I said, Tuesday that comes out. So I'll actually be heading to... Gettysburg to pick that up, since I'm, for whatever reason, ordered the game at Gettysburg, and that's like 45 minutes away. So I'll be headed that way on Tuesday when I'm off, so that'll be a special vlog, but be somewhere I've never been yet. So that'll be, never been as in never been recording, you know, headed that way. So that'll be pretty cool. Looking forward to that. And then, also, I think while I'm off on Tuesday, I'm going to probably be upgrading. I know that I mentioned, you know, obviously a previous recording, I mentioned about getting an iPhone. And the 5S was announced on September 5th, excuse me. And it looks like a nice phone. I mean, they really didn't change much in the way of the design of the phone. Obviously, for those that have seen the news, I mean, it's pretty much all over the news. So at this point, it's old news. But, you know, basically the phone really didn't change in design or anything. The biggest change was in the fingerprint sensor to unlock the phone. A little better camera optics and a better flash. And supposedly the LTE is supported in more markets because of it's got a newer LTE chipset in it for 4G. But, so other than that, there really wasn't much change to it. So it's supposed to be available for sale starting on this coming Friday, which is the 20th. And I was going to wait for it, but considering they're making quite a few significant changes to it in terms of the hardware of the phone, I'm a little leery. Because when anything new comes out, there's always bugs you gotta work out in the meantime. So I think I may just go with the 5 and upgrade on Tuesday while I'm out and about. And that way I know the phone's tried and true. I mean, it's already, you know, any issues that have really been found have been pretty much solved. And actually, I got it for $100 cheaper than what it originally went on sale for, because we were looking at Verizon, and it's on sale at Verizon for like the 16 gigs, like $100, 32 is $199, and the 64 is $299. So I'll be able to save $100 on the phone, which will be nice. So that'll pay for, and I told my dad I was going to buy a battery case for it because I don't really know what the battery is going to be like in it, so it'd be kind of good to have an extra battery just, you know, to obviously have more power to do stuff with. So, yeah, that $100 I'm saving the phone will actually pay for the battery. So, that'll be pretty cool. So I think I might do that. Hey, there's my car. Almost, look at my car too, actually. Funny enough. So anyway, so that's probably going to be a special this week. I may not record much else because it's going to pretty much be a typical week this week. I mean, it's in classes and everything else, and I've already recorded it, you know, once. So like I said, I'm not going to try to overlap recordings because it gets too monotonous and gets boring, really. I mean, I don't even know how well these are going to, you know, survive in and of themselves, let alone start overlapping recordings to the same place all the time. So, but I guess, I mean, I'm up to 60, and this is out to 17. So, but I know most of the views I've had are probably myself and a buddy of mine, but oh well. I mean, I wasn't looking to, you know, create videos that had thousands upon thousands of views. I mean, there's how many millions of videos on YouTube as it is. So, if you didn't tell already, I have the windows down, so I'm going to apologize for the wind noise already. It's going to be worse when I hit Route 30, but again, it's so nice out, I really can't see running the air conditioning when it's this nice out. I'm going to stop narrating for a second. I'm going to pass this person. So, like I said, I don't know how this series is going to survive. It may not. I may end up killing it off. Who knows? You know. I finally got caught up after all the computer issues I was having, so now I finally got all my recordings up. They're either up now or on the way up as we speak, you know, minus this one, obviously, but I don't so much mind having to upload one or two at a time, but when I was, like, you know, 5 and 6 recordings behind, I mean, that was horrible. So, so it shouldn't be too bad now, at least to upload them. Got to put gas in Mom's car. I was just pulling into the gas station, so I'm going to be stopping the recording here pretty directly. Jeez. Alright. I'm just going to actually... Yeah, I must have the recording on my phone. My phone battery, since I just changed it. But anyway, I'll be back here in a few minutes. Alright, so we're back from getting gas. I apologize for that terrible whine. It's not me, it's the truck next to me. I'm gonna assume it's probably like an air brake thing. Or something, I don't know. Because obviously I don't drive a truck. So anyway. Got gas in the car. Now I'm away from that whine, thank God. So now
turn left toward your crossing drive, then turn right.
Crap.
Turn right toward your crossing drive, then turn right onto your crossing drive.
Alright, sorry about that. I had to stop at a minute. I needed to turn the GPS up so I could hear it. I mean, I pretty much know how I'm going. Not really an easy way to get up there, in all honesty. So. This way, I wasn't going to, but whatever. Oh, crap, okay. Somebody's burnt out. And it wasn't me. Alright, so I'm going to probably talk louder because of having the windows down, but... Oh, well. Nice license plate cover. So again, you're going to hear a little bit of GPS navigation in this, but oh well. Tuesday you won't have to at first because I know how to get to the GameStop where I will pre-order that. That's pretty easy. But I will need it because I'm going to make another pit stop on the way. I'm going to, or not on the way, but on the way back. I'm gonna run, and there's this brewery that's in Gettysburg, and I know what you're thinking. Obviously, I'm not 21 yet. I will be on Sunday, but, well, next Sunday. But no, actually, they make their own beer, but they also make their own root beer. And their root beer is, like, out of this world. So, when I go over there, if I'm over there, I try and pick up a case when I'm over there, because then it's cheaper to buy it in a case there than it is to keep buying like 6 packs of Giant here. I mean, obviously I don't travel over there just for that. I usually, you know, so if I'm there, I get it. If I'm not there, then whatever, it is what it is. You know what? I'm not going to chance it. Wasn't worth it. Better just to wait an extra couple seconds and then go. When I have a little more room to work with, so that's what I wanted to attempt there. Like I said, I apologize for the wind noise. And once I pick up my friend, I'm gonna probably end up cutting the video off. because obviously it's for his privacy, because I know that, you know, we're getting pretty close, and sometimes we talk about private things, and obviously don't want that going out over YouTube, so, yeah. Oh, I wonder what kind of bike that is. Put that cigarette on, it could ride a little better. Capital of the world, the made here and the written here. So, how did we go into work? What the heck? Flipping Sunday, man. Come on, dude. I wonder if I stop the GPS, I don't hear it. Hang on. Alright, so it may or may not go off. I have no idea. I'm not hearing it, but I don't know. Oh, you know what? I bet it's attached to the car. I bet. Mistake. I bet any money it's attached to the car, and that's why I can't hear it. I'll bet any money. Yep, it's my car's on it, so. Or not my car, mom's car, I should say, but my car for temporarily. Hopefully the audio is picking up. I have no idea. Man, they didn't have audio for part of this, so. Yeah. So. There may not be audio for part of this video, and I apologize if for that first part there was no audio. I think I just figured out what the issue was. So, yeah. I hate that it goes to Bluetooth and then I forget about it entirely. Oh well. That truck's diesel. One advantage of mine or dad's car is that they're not having Bluetooth, they have to worry about it taking over the audio, but I've been kind of curious of how that works anyway, so. There's the back side of the hotel. Oh my god. The house is freaking insane. It's amazing that 70-year-old man.
In a quarter mile. Turn right onto Westwood Lane.
Alright. That's right, that's Lancashire. I had no idea how that was gonna present it, so I guess might even get better audio from the Bluetooth mic than I would from
turn right onto Westwood Lane.
I might get better audio from the car mic than I would from my actual camera, so actually it might not be too bad. I'll have to do a little experiment.
Continue on Westwood Lane for 3/4 of a mile.
See, now I bet the house that I cannot stream music, which sucks. And no, I don't have one of my iPod. Well, my iPod wouldn't matter if it's a different encoder anyway. So, just hate the quietness, man. What the heck? Yeah, I've never been out this way, so I pretty much have no idea where I am right now.
In a quarter mile. Turn left onto Mill Creek Road.
Too many back ways into this place, basically. Well, actually, I'm not too early. I'm pretty much going to be just about on time. I will be able to
turn left onto Mill Creek Road.
Curious to see what the audio is like. Eh, better wait. Jeez. Done that twice today.
In 1,000 feet, your destination will be on the left.
Be on the left. So, of course, now I'm coming in from the wrong direction, so I'm going to be all the more confused.
Your destination is on the left.
I think it's right there. No, it's not. I think I passed it. Shoot. I think I passed it. I did. Stink. It's okay. I'll go up here and I'll flip a U-turn real quick. hate coming in places from the wrong direction, because then I... Probably wasn't the smartest move to do, but... That's alright. No harm, no foul, no accidents. Yep, I completely missed it. Oh well. Almost thought the car stalled for a minute there. Alright, I'll pause the video for now. I'll be back later. Peace.
Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is awesome. Our God is awesome. Let's go.
Where he contains it, the man on his own, abandoned the throne of a poacher cross stainless. Death couldn't shake him or derail. Three nails could pierce but couldn't break him or make him appear taken away from his mere nature. Not while slumber is hovering over the block, I pray that my peers wake up. We were born out of alignment, the perfect timing is now to check for a pulse. If you ain't rocked by him, high and prone to be biased when I peep the timeline behind him and see no highness as high as him. He reigns Lord, firearms are too short to aim for him. Call him extremist, he leaks Katrina's with his brainstorming. That's quite enormous, to say the least. Our God is a beast, his wrath is the sound of a lion roaring. Since he's top by none, I'm on hip hop front line, screaming from the top of my lungs. Our God. He demands it. All pale in comparison. He owns the scales that you can't tip off, cause he can't slip off. So I stand unanimous with no hiatus. My heart is bearing his manuscripts. I bars bear him while the world swears by its barbarics. We declare him. Fist clenching the thin air for him. Won't fold when it comes to making men aware of him. Breathe. He's exactly what we could never be. Born of identity, sinning better than a pattern. We couldn't let it speak, but say this is set us free. Redeemed from the chokehold of sin's destruction. Serve no one but him. Only spit so you cover him. But in the end, these words serve him no justice. Yeah, nothing exists without his signature to allow it. Lord of the ring, cause all creation revolves around him. The I am more than a legend and some. So we boast to the Lord through these anthems and sing.
Jesus paid it all. down at Jesus' feet.
Yeah. say you've been feeling weaker, weaker by the day. You say you can't make the joy of your salvation stay. The good things come to them that wait, not to those who hesitate. So hurry up and wait upon the Lord. More power to you when you're standing on His word, when you're trusting with your whole heart in the message you have heard. More power to you when we're all in one accord. They that wait upon the Lord, they shall renew, they shall renew their strength. Jesus promised His disciples He'd give strength to them. Jesus told them all to tarry in Jerusalem. When they were all in one accord, the power of His Spirit poured, and they began to turn the world around. More power to you when you're standing on His word, when you're trusting with your whole heart in the message you have heard. More power to you when we're all in one accord. They that wait upon the Lord, they shall renew, they shall renew their strength. So be strong in the Lord and in the power of His might. Put on all His armor and fight the good fight. In all of our weakness, He becomes so strong, and He gives us the power and the strength to carry on. More power to you when you're standing on His word, when you're trusting with your whole heart in the message you have heard. More power to you when we're all in one accord. They that wait upon the Lord, they shall renew their strength.
Presence, I sin beneath the shadow.